Hello, TubeBuddies. In this video, we'll teach you the difference between weighted and unweighted scores in TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer. The Keyword Explorer is one of our most used features within TubeBuddy, but a lot of our users ask which score should we focus on, unweighted or weighted? Here's the difference between the two. First thing to note is that the unweighted scores are available for all users, whereas the weighted scores require a pro or higher level license. Now let's take a look at a friend of TubeBuddy, Owen Video, in the Keyword Explorer. The weighted score takes into account your channel size and your average views per video, where the unweighted score doesn't account for that information and is a little bit more generalized. Look at the weighted score for the most accurate prediction for your YouTube channel. This is why when we click weighted, we saw this screen, you versus top ranked videos. This shows the average video views on a top ranked video on the page for that specific term. Then, the lowest view count on the top ranking videos. And then finally, your average view per video found on your channel. This is where we look at your information from your weighted score and the information pulled from the unweighted score and combine them to give the most accurate score for your channel. Both are very useful. However, for the most accurate results for your channel specifically, we recommend using the weighted score. Enjoy the video? Consider subscribing. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and we hope you better understand the difference between weighted and unweighted keyword scores.